Oftentimes, I feel like people misunderstand that just the general process, how it's going to work, what the flow of the claim is going to be. They're very often misunderstood about what needs to be submitted to help them, what's supporting it, what evidence will help them, what evidence would not help them, what is a complete waste of time and energy, and what is going to be effective and surgical for what they need to do.